greatest gift that you can give anyone. My name is Richard King. I'm the founder of Mindful Pittsburgh. My goal is to develop mindfulness programs for the Pittsburgh public school system. We're trying for 3 years to get some kind of ongoing, meaningful dialogue about the development of mindfulness programming for the Pittsburgh public school system. I'm hoping with this opportunity here, get at least put me on the map with the Board of Education. I'm handing out to you a four-page overview of mindfulness exercises and what the benefits are. The outcomes of mindfulness are building attention, the stability of attention with 2 months of practice is increasing. The parasympathetic system is responsible for calming and relaxing. So the relaxation of the students, which is kind of the opposite of the fight or flight response, is activated through these exercises. So basically, by focusing on the breath, on the sensations of the present moment, one can activate a relaxation response, which heals trauma. So why are we're asking our children, our students, very often, to pay attention. Does anyone ever teach them how to pay attention? These exercises teach how to pay attention. It's like playing catch with your attention. So basically, by practicing these exercises, you're changing the brain within 2 months. You're building the prefrontal cortex thickness in order to enhance the capacity for the executive functions. In other words, the machinery, the capacity for building attention is built through these processes, different practices every day. What can happen is that throughout the school day, opportunities exist for putting these exercises into routine daily practice. So 1 minute of teaching a child every day a routine practice, paying attention to the feelings, paying attention to their breath, paying attention to their feet, paying attention to the sound of the room. All of these practices, if implemented, could dramatically change the mental health and the capacity of students to self-regulate and self-calm. So these techniques are personal de-escalation skills, and they translate directly to social de-escalation. So that one can use the same skills that one has used to calm oneself, to calm others in the process of the situation.
Thank you so much for your testimony.